My name is Alex Terpstra. I'm the CEO of Sivolution. Sivolution is a specialist in so-called content identification technologies, or another term that's being used in the industry is automatic content recognition. And we deploy that in various different application areas, and one particular area that we're showing here at IBC is our so-called SyncNow product, which is focused on second screen experiences. So our technology, such as audio watermarks, are used to automatically synchronize second screen experiences to the prime screen in the home, or actually to content at the moment that you decide to consume the content. So we allow devices like tablets or smartphones to automatically synchronize through making the application listen to the sound of your TV through the microphone of the device. And from the sound of the TV, pick up watermarks that we have previously inserted, and then allow the application to fully synchronize to that content. So you will recognize on the second screen what channel you're watching, what content you're watching, and also know precisely in time where you are. So we can actually completely regenerate the time base of the program that you're watching. That allows for time-based functionality on the second screen. So we can trigger all sorts of functions that happen on the second screen that are completely synchronized with the content that you're watching at that moment in time. And because we use the sound, one of the important qualities here is that it also works if your content is coming from an on-demand service, catch-up TV, or whether you have recorded on your local PVR. It doesn't really matter when you consume the content, because the synchronization is in the sound. So as soon as you play the content, the sound is in the room, and the device will pick it up and decode the watermarks and synchronize the application. One big step we recently introduced in the market is to add some more added value services to this proposition. For instance, through our monitoring network, which is a separate business that we run, we know in real time which advertisements are playing on TV. We can make that information in real time available for second screen experiences, such that we can allow synchronized ads to be placed on a second screen application on a tablet or a smartphone. This is in particular interesting for advertisers who want to extend the advertisement opportunity from the prime screen to the second screen and create real engagement of the consumer with the advertisements, and allow the advertisement on the second screen perhaps to be interactive, and therefore the consumer can play with it and earn points or get a coupon, rather than just have an ad on TV and maybe you would actually zap away or get a cup of coffee during the ad break. We can now really engage the consumer with the advertisement opportunity, or allow even direct purchases. So these are some of the innovations that we bring to the market, both the synchronization of the app as well as added value services to monetize these applications through advertisement opportunities. That's basically what we have been focusing on here at the show.